My name is Adam in the film, and I am part of Lake Bell's extended family. The magnificent unit of Sharon Horgan, my wife, Ken Stott, my father-in-law, Harriet Walter, my mother-in-law. Doesn't get better than that, does it?
It really doesn't. I mean, your character seems to be a bit of a voice of reason at times in the film. Is that fair to say?
Well, yeah, I think he's there to... I think he's always had a sort of love-hate relationship with Lake's character, and is always getting slightly told off by everyone else who thinks he's a bit of a nuisance.
What was it like working with Lake and the rest of the cast? I mean, some wonderful names alongside you.
Yeah, it was great. All being, I mean, we spent the whole film waiting for her to turn up. So we were stuck in this house in Ealing with lots of aging extras at this 40th golden wedding anniversary. Is it golden wedding 40 years, or is it dying? I don't know. But a lot of the time was spent trying to wake the extras up and stop them eating the sausage rolls. It was really good fun though. It was, you know, nice to be around someone like Ken Stott, who's been around the block a bit. Some very good stories while we were waiting for them to light. So it was good.
It's another classic British rom-com in so many ways.
It feels like that, and it's unapologetic about it being that. And that's quite an exciting thing to be in, I think. And it's got no shame about what it is. And that's lovely, I think. And that's down to Tess Morris, who wrote it, really, and Ben, who directed it.